If you're interested in murder mysteries, crime novels, thrilling stories, or detective stuff, then this is the video for you and this is the book for you. But if you have not read any such book before, then this video and this book could be a great beginning for you. So watch the video for more. I'm Anantha Khurana. I'm a communication and soft skills trainer, a writer, and a reader. And I post a lot of book reviews, motivational videos, self-help videos, and soft skills related videos on my channel. And for those of you who have already seen a lot of my book reviews, this book review is going to be a great one because it's about a crime novel. Today I'm going to review the book Spider's Web by Agatha Christie and novelization by Charles Osborne. So this book was actually written as a play by Agatha Christie in 1954, and this novelization by Charles Bond was done in 2000, and it is published by Harper Collins. So this play was originally written in September 1954, and it was enacted on stage on September 27th, 1954. This play was later on adapted into the novel, which was done by Charles Osborne, and Charles Osborne has written it equally beautifully, just like any other Agatha Christie book. You'll hardly know the difference. So this is a very small book, and this book I finished in one evening only. And you know, as it is the thing with the crime novels, once you start reading it, you can't just put it down. So the same happened with me. But to be honest, in the beginning, I found the book, when the plot was being built, I found the book a little boring, and I was getting a little restless as to when will the real action start. But when the real action started, I just couldn't put this book down and I finished it in one go. Before getting into the plot of the book, I would like to read a few lines from the first page here talking about Agatha Christie. You'll be surprised to know the things that I'm just going to talk about. So Agatha Christie is the widely published author of all time, and she is the most widely published author of all time and in any language, outsold only by the Bible and Shakespeare. She is the author of 80 crime novels and short story collections, 19 plays and 6 novels written under the name of Mary Westmore. Such great number of books and plays, oh my god. So his book's central character, Clarissa Hailsham Brown, a very interesting and amusing character. She has just moved into a new house in the countryside 6 weeks ago, and she keeps herself busy in a very interesting way. She keeps on thinking of a lot of interesting situations from the everyday life which have not happened and which are not going to happen, but still, just by musing about those situations, she keeps herself occupied. So for example, she wonders, what if one day she runs away with somebody else and leaves her husband behind? How would he react? And another situation she wonders is, what if one day in the drawing room she finds a body? What is she going to do with that? So the second situation actually comes true. So one day when Clarissa has 3 house guests with her, and she's also expecting her husband to come back, so with some important political guests, she happens to find a dead body in her drawing room, and the dead body is of no one else but her husband's ex-wife's new husband. So they are related, and there can be a motive also, but she has not committed the murder, and she just happens to find the body, and now they don't know what to do about it. And Clarissa, being the woman, interesting woman that she is, she starts goofing around with a lot of facts. She starts goofing around with the policeman also, who arrived to investigate the murder, and from there on, a very interesting story with a lot of turns builds up. So Clarissa is married to a foreign diplomat who is expecting some important political guest, and they need to clean up all the mess before those important political guests arrive. So what happens in the story, you will have to find it out yourself, and I guarantee you, whoever you think is the murderer, that person is not going to turn out the murderer, it's going to be somebody else. This book has also been adapted as 2 movies by the same name, Spider's Web, one in 1960 and one in 1982. I would give this book 3 stars out of 5. I like the book, but I think I like other Agatha Christie's and Sir Arthur Conan Doyle's books more. So this one I would give 3 stars, but still it's worth your time, it's worth the reading, and it's worth buying, so just go for it. So just grab your copy and find out what happens in the story. So this book is available on Flipkart, Amazon, and all the major bookstores. Like any other Agatha Christie book, she's so famous, her books are found anywhere and everywhere you can possibly think of. So on Amazon, this book is available for 270 rupees. The print rate is 300 rupees, but I got it for 270 in Amazon. But just now I saw on Flipkart, it's available for only 200 rupees. And in your nearest bookstore, it's going to be available on the print rate. So just grab a copy of it, read it, and leave a feedback in the comments of this video. I'll be waiting for your feedback on this book, and I'll be coming up with more book reviews very soon. So stay tuned, subscribe to my channel if you don't want to miss any book reviews that I put. And always remember, your greatness awaits your discovery. Go ahead. But wait. If you want to know which is the next book review coming up, then you can follow me on my Instagram account. My Instagram handle is Anantha Khurana Writer. I post a lot of stories there. And if you are the detective kind of a person, you will get to know which is the next book review that I'm posting there. So just follow me right away.